made camp along Red River. Watched the cattle as they bedded down. Back at the wagons right after supper, we spread our bedrolls on the ground. And me and Willie, we took the night guard. And the sage never smells so sweet. The prairie moon was blazing silver.
Our people have been oppressed in the past. We've been killed off, taken off that river where we were getting benefit, moved to a desert, desolate place that just is a junk, piece of junk land. No water, no resources there. Our people were oppressed and moved to different places. That's where we end up in reservations. There's been massacres where army people, just to save bullets, would line people back to back and shoot one bullet straight through them to save bullets. Women and children were killed. They were cut from their womb up, let the baby die. The women were killed this way. Babies were stomped on with the heels of the army boots and the rifle butts. Their heads were caved in just to save bullets. My wife kicked me out of my house. I was living with a friend. I tried working part-time along with going to doctor's appointments. I just could not support myself, get my own medication. So I decided to come back. I've moved back about a year ago. I've been home over a year now, little over a year. I still see my son any chance I get. He comes out and visits. Again, I can't call him every day. It's a long distance phone call. I have no money for a telephone. I met up with a new woman, my girlfriend. She's made me very happy ever since. I've been happy, you know. Life has changed. It's a whole 180. I was fighting with my wife constantly, and now I'm happy. I have family around. I enjoy what the Pueblo has to offer, their dances, all our traditions. He's a good boy, such a good boy. I miss my son. He's a good boy, that's all I can say. He enjoys life. He really enjoys life. When he enjoys life, I enjoy life. Come out, visit us, come see Indian land out here in New Mexico, visit us. We're not all stoic, mean Indians out here. We're modernized, we still watch the same TV you do, so come out, we have a lot to talk about, come on out.